pretty impressed by those guys, you know, because you know that skaters love sleeping in, but since we only had 10 days there, everybody was up early, ready to go for the breakfast and ready to go skate, and then we just skate all night, you know, until late, and then just get a few beers and go to sleep, and same thing next morning, everybody was up early and it was awesome.
Bling bling!
The first couple of days, everybody was on the program. Cigarette, burger, and Coke. The drink.
I go and grab a can of Coke, have a smoke, sit up front in the sun, and go skate, that's about it, get some food.
Oh yeah, on our way down to San Diego too, we had the chance to stop by the Circa warehouse, and pretty much those guys were like, just go in the sample room and grab whatever you want.
The trees are super good. Got a bunch of product. Kick.
Look at this.
Warehouse is pretty dope. It'd be nice to be able to do that every day.
And after that we went to the ATM warehouse, sponsor of Dave Lapchuk, to get some boards, some wheels, some t-shirts.
Cross Valley, he wasn't expecting us, but he was nice enough to let a bunch of us go in and check the warehouse and hook us all up with some tees and stuff like that, so John's a good guy.
Nice meeting you, take care.
Yeah, the ghetto bump is a for sure spot, you can always go there.
D'autres, on partait de la rue, là on montait sur le trottoir, là tu roules comme dans la ruelle, là faut que tu carves sur l'asphalte noir quand même assez rugueuse, là ton stand s'y change une coupe de crack, là clac, t'embarques sur le blanc super clean, pis là top, sale bump, mais tu sais de côté parce que tu peux pas le prendre de face, t'sais.
I didn't have that much fun on that thing. It's pretty ghetto. Yeah, there was a lot of run up, but it was really sketchy run up until like right before the bump, like probably like 10 feet was smooth, but the rest was all rough. All I can remember is like grand, probably late slip, front side slip, probably even a couple of tricks. Can't remember what. Ollie, varial heeled it. Switch varial heeled it.
Yeah, that was weird. That was a good spot, just kind of rugged. It was fun though, we stuck around for a while. I think everybody got a trick. I don't know, I think that's been Pajot did every trick there was.
Dave Lapchuk did a sick switch backside heel flip, which I've never seen on that bump. Grant Patterson borrowed Dave Lapchuk's board, did a huge nollie frontside kick flip off the bump. Perfect. Like, amazing. Yeah, I also did a frontside kick flip, I think, and a nollie kick flip that night, which I missed taking photos of because I was sleeping in the van, actually.
We barely got kicked out on this trip, only a very few times. And even at this rail in Long Beach, we were skating at night, landing in the middle of the boulevard, and the cops totally came by and they let us skate.
Moi, je me souviens pas vraiment d'histoire avec la police, sauf une quand John Marco il fait frontside board le rail de Long Beach, un petit centre commercial. Puis, tu sais, je disais un peu plus tôt là, qu'il n'y avait aucune bonne raison pour faire du skate dans le temps d'aller, mais ce soir-là, à Long Beach, les policiers nous ont laissé faire. Ils ont vu qu'on avait la situation sous contrôle ou je sais pas qu'est-ce qu'il y avait, mais une chose que je sais, c'est qu'on a eu juste assez de temps, Marco, frontboard, le rail. Réunis du monde qui aime le skate, qui veulent en faire, avec d'autres mondes qui veulent filmer qu'est-ce qui se passe, puis d'autres mondes qui sont prêts à investir dans toute ta gang de chums. sais, aller faire un voyage de même, là, je veux dire, c'est garanti là, que ça va être le fun. Là, tout le monde a le même but, on n'a pas grand temps, faut que ça se passe vite, tu sais. But sure is fun, huh?
That's all there is to do, is lounging, hanging out, I guess. Being in the sun, I don't know, felt pretty California with me.
We found this big gap at the FedEx warehouse, and I said, whoever land first try, get $40. So everybody's analyzing the gap, everybody's looking at it, me and LeBoer getting ready to film it, Felix getting ready to shoot it, and then you see Crawley looking at it, Lapchuk looking at it, Gianmarco's looking at it, and I'm like, alright, $40, and if I land it, first try, and I'm the first one who's landing it, I'm like, yep, $40. So you got Gianmarco going for it, land on it, ball. Dave Lapchuk's going. Land on it, ball. And then you got Crawley's coming. Ollie, ball. Lands it perfect and just keep rolling it. He made $40, that guy. First try, first one to land it. $40. One of the other reasons why we were in California was the trade show in San Diego called ASR. That's a trade show that they have in San Diego every 6 months, and that's the entire skateboard industry showing up with all their sample and their product and catalog and exposing their product to the retailers.
It's pretty crazy seeing like all the pros and people hanging out there. I didn't really spend that much time at the trade show. We went skating with Dane Brummett and Dave Bouillard, I guess. They brought the show around San Diego. Yeah, I'm trying to get you hopped up on my beat, so you stop me next time you see me in the streets. CD buyers or internet keys, as long as you listen, tell all of your peeps. Word, I did in the crowd, and see what you sent to y'all. With the sound of the season, you can find like a beach. I'm gonna have to sit to the side of what you got. After the trade show, on our way back, I had to go to Carlsbad. None of us ever saw this spot. Obviously, when we got there, everybody was shook because this place is big. It's a big gap.
That was crazy. Uphill landing. It's a lot bigger than I thought it would be. I didn't ollie, yeah, that's what it is. I didn't think it was big. I didn't even jump down it, though. I compressed my ankle the day before, but after watching Crowley and Grant jump down it, I don't know. I don't think it's too much. Seems like a ground pounder. I don't know, I think he tried a nollie with Eddie and a nollie flip or something. Things pretty gnarly. It's only so big you can go, right?
No, I was just trying to pop shove it. Like, no one was feeling it. I guess we were tired, but it was just... I don't know, you just have to be really on point to get a gap like that.
First of all, it's a pretty huge gap. But not only it is huge, the landing is uphill. And that's a pretty crazy thing. Because you don't want your landing to go uphill. Really, really harder on your knees and everything. So for tricks like nollies, it's much harder because you have to nollie earlier so you don't hit the grass. That's, I think, what happened with Grant Patterson's nollie kickflips. The few he tried, he got stopped by the grass right away. And so even if he jumped, he was slowed down by that factor.
If you do a trick that's never been done there, then you can be famous with just one trick. Like, that's how skateboarding works. You can just do one trick and that's it, like you're blown up. If you do the craziest trick on the biggest thing, like people will see that and then you made your name right there. It's all up to you. It's up to you to do anything you want. There's no limits to it, and Carlsbad has had so many tricks done down it, it's almost impossible to find something else. But if you'd go there and do, you know, switch 540 big spin flip, then that's it. You know, you'd be sponsored by like all the good companies, and you know, you'd have your name done with one trick. I've never actually been there, so I forgot what I did that weekend.
When I saw it, it just like blew my mind how like people threw down tricks down that like switch flip and switch front side of hill. It's crazy.
I don't know, probably nollie 360. That's pretty fucking crazy. I could never imagine that.
I don't know, I'd have to say the smoothest trick would be the switch frontside flip Penny did like 8 years ago. Jeremy Ray, frontside 3.
For us, it's like a museum, you know? You go there and you just remember all the tricks you saw. And it's just amazing to remember.
Carlsbad mission, it's over.
The sand gaps is always a for sure skate. We had a good time because it's right next to the beach. You could just go and hang out at the beach. Chill out with your homies and skate the ledges all day if you want, and you'll never get hassled there.
Yep, Menace Beach, good spot. You know, I've seen it for years. Glad I got to skate there. I had lots of fun.
No socks, no shorts, no shirts. Just hanging out by the water and shit. That's all there is to do, is just lounging, hanging out, I guess. Being in the sun, I don't know, felt pretty California to me.
It was really fun being there, like right on the side of the beach, being there all day under the sun. Yeah, lots of girls rollerblading by, smooth as butter. That was like one of the funnest days of the trip, just like chilling on the beach. Like it felt really like California. When it started getting dark right before leaving, like cracked down a little bit of alcohol. Everyone's just chilling, acting stupid.
Moi personnellement, mon spot préféré, je pense, ça a été à Venice Beach. Quand on est resté là peut-être 3-4 heures à filmer des lines sur le curve, juste skater. Tu sais, c'est vraiment là que j'ai senti plus le California vibe. Tu sais, j'étais là avec mes petits drinks, coucher de soleil. Tu vois les gens là-bas qui sont actifs. Tu sais, les gens là-bas sont plus actifs, font du roller, font du vélo, tu vois du monde en longboard, tu sais, des gens vraiment différents. Puis c'est ça, là, nous autres, on est restés là jusqu'au coucher du soleil. Comme dans la revue Color, tu peux voir la photo, Grant Patterson, Switch Front Heel. C'est très hot parce que quand t'es allé une fois, puis tu dois revoir dans les films, tu sais, t'es là, ah, c'était Venice, man, moi, je suis déjà allé, c'est trop hot, tu sais.
Okay, my name is Oscar and I'm watching the Under Attack show.
In the nowhere, you know, like every skate spot anyway in California are usually in the central nowhere. You really gotta drive very far to find them.
Well, Chino is a place where there's two things. There's a prison down there and there's livestock. So it smells like cow shit pretty much.
what's pretty crazy about this spot is you got three stairs, but then you got another two stairs. And you can either just drop down the three stairs or you can also skate it from the top.
Oh, that's another place I fucking didn't do shit. That place is amazing though, it was. You didn't get kicked out, it was a cool spot.
I was trying to line and hit the truck, switch back to flip or whatever. My board sort of just shattered and I didn't have another one.
When we were on tour, we were trying to, you know, we had to do as much as we could with what we had, so we'd go to a lot of weekday spots like Chino. We actually ended up doing tricks that nobody's done before there.
Dan Pajou did an ollie heel flip down the big four.
Yes.
And Oliveira Fontana went original.
Then you got this little guy, Grant Patterson.
Grant Patterson just went for the spot and did everything in within an half an hour. Did like nollie frontside leg kick flip down Chino, switch frontside heel flip down the big four, plus a small two stairs which are setback, so it's much longer of a gap. He did a switch kick flip down the big part of the four stairs.
Am I owing you $20 now?
And a six pack.
And a six pack?
But even there again, like everybody got their line and their shit together and everybody was then tricks after tricks and it was another productive day. It was awesome. Yeah, we went to the Chino skate park. It's right next to it. And we just hang out, you know, nothing very serious. Didn't really even film, you know, just a few tricks. I think Gary Smith and Dan Peugeot got some tricks down and that was it. Whooping your ass, boxing you, put you in the hospital. Whooping your ass, back on them streets. Whooping your ass, put you back in the hospital. Overall, this trip was the best trip of my life. I've been to California probably 10 times, and definitely going down in California with all my friends was just the best.
I guess I was feeling it. I stayed longer, stayed for an extra 3 weeks or so. Pretty dope. Can't wait to go back.
They were fun spots. I wish we would have got to do a little more.
T'sais, t'as beau aller en Californie, là, ça te prend un véhicule pour te déplacer, ça te prend ci, ça prend ça, man. Puis, tu sais, Alex, il nous a vraiment tous aidés à ce que notre voyage soit, tu sais, meilleur, plus fun, là, je veux dire. Y a aucun doute, là, que sans lui, là, le voyage, il coûte le trip, tu sais. Fait que mes remerciements vont à lui, puis je sais qu'il aime vraiment ça, nous voir skater, puis tout, puis... Ben, j'espère que je vais pouvoir l'impressionner bientôt, là.
Everybody got along really well too, and everybody was hype and amped, and everybody was smiling, and no one really got hurt. Got tons of tricks, we made tons of new friends, we met Terrence. It was awesome. I will do it anytime, and we'll do it again for sure next year.
Run it down. You're starving to bust the heart of the rush. It's enough for all of us to go around. Throw it down hard, as tough as nails. Open the harbor for sharks and whales. Killer instinct, still he wouldn't act without thinking. Sleep without blinking. No chinchilla minks on me, especially if it's not winter season. Cause I'm practical, don't need a whole lot. Can't take none of it with me. And I'm giving them my soul, living for more than a criminal city. Hunger and drive, I've come alive. Hard work, every verse I'm about to burst. Since I've been hooked up, shook up, cypher. Since I've been cut on, what on earth? Much time it took a brother to get higher. They deny you what you're worth. A riot, I'm the quiet storm. The raise, the high tide surf. You might get swept with the current. Rep, I done earned it, you better learn this. If it's concerning money, hire an attorney. The biz that'll burn ya.
Before we go, get all we can get before we go. Go where we can go before we go. Cherish life, we know it's not that long.
When the ink is black and the page is white, I'll think of raps every day and night. If the sun don't hide in the shades of gray, it's gonna be a vibrant day on the 110 highway. And boy, don't time fly when you're having fun. It's the right way and it's the wrong way, but my way's how it's done. And power corrupts, but that's how it's set up. If the men in the Pentagon push the button, all will go up in a cloud of dust. Death to the rest of all of us. What does it mean in God? We trust in a world so scientific. Y'all ain't trying to leave here. The third world's dying to visit. And is it the fact that a victory should come at all costs of human existence? Every new
nuclear bomb built in a factory has bad intentions. For the O-I-L, they'll just be I-double-L-V-L-double-O-D. And the more I rebel, I'm forced in a low-key spot where the people don't know me. That's why,
before we go, get all we can get before we go. Go where we can go before we go. Cherish life, we know it's not that long.
Been lied to slowly, how unholy. Haiku was stolen from the Brody. So many labels was phony. Took from the Mecca and lonely. What a jerk when these fools just switched from the way we were. But it ain't no hurting feelings, and we ain't gonna go berserk. Don't go berserk. What's cracking, what's popping in the real way? Same shit, different day. Ain't nothing going on but the bills pay. Trying to buy up some real estate. From all of the bills you slave through. Look at all the skill it made you. To the day you Audi vibe. Do what you can with a positive vibe, man.
Before we go, get all we can get before we go.
Life ain't that long in this bitch.
Know what we can do before we go. Cherish life, we know it's not that long.